Greed has its price. You should have been.